okay, I understand. I can't either. Can't get it up.
I'm going to Asia.
Why? Awful over there.
Wait.
Oh my god.
Did we used to only have Asia, or was there more than... Or did it say Japan?
It said Japan.
We only have the option for Asia now.
Really? I could've sworn it said Japan.
I could've sworn it did too, but now I'm second guessing myself and I don't remember.
Because we would specifically say Japan servers. We didn't say Asia servers.
Stop fucking with me!
No, I know we would
say- Not you, just-
Life.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know. Speaking of Asia, did I tell you what happened with my fucking friend Danny?
No. Wait.
I thought I did. With her brother-in-law?
I think I had a dream where I'm thinking of a different story where somebody told me they up and moved to Japan because their wife was from Japan and wanted to go home.
No, this is different. Very different. No, my friend Danny, so... They started a group chat like 2 days ago or something because they want to go on another trip this year, but she dropped it on us. She had some like family drama. Mm. Did I tell you?
No. You mentioned a trip yesterday or day before, but nothing else.
No, but apparently, yeah, so in that same conversation, she drops it on us that she's like, yeah, she found a fucking spy camera in her bathroom, and it was from her fucking brother-in-law. Like, her fucking sister's husband. Because I guess they all live in the same house.
Mm-hmm.
I don't really know why. I mean, she makes enough money. I'm pretty sure she can move out, but whatever. And, yeah.
I'm like, that's a lot to take in. Like, yeah, I was like, call the cops. She's like, no. Like, why? Apparently, they just moved out the house. And I'm like, well,
how do you talk about,
this is a destruction mission.
Ew. Oh, fuck off my drink in the other room. I know. I feel like I haven't seen this map in forever.
I'm trying to think of a map that I actually... Thermal plant's been a while.
Can I load, please?
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Fuck the Tabitha.
Sabaton?
Man.
Your mission is to defend the two objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, that was nice.
Huh? What do I actually play? Sorry, it's
I was inside somebody else's model without them fading away.
That's hot. Is that the lever going? Yeah, no. Exactly. Now I want to... I guess I'll go meet this. I don't know. I don't... Oh god, I have 20 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
I don't feel confident about this meet this pick on this map. I don't know.
I don't feel confident about the height of my chair in relation to, like, the angle of my arm holding the mouse right now.
Dude, me too. And you know, we were talking about that the other day, and I tried to like raise my chair because it's like a little low, and like my fucking little lever thing just won't
the
move
enemy
anymore.
Has
it's
begun
like
their
stuck.
Assault.
Can't tell if I should sit on this
pole. Okay, let's give them a warm welcome.
Underestimate
them.
That was your best work,
Kyle. Okay. Okay.
Shield's about to blow!
Oh.
Over here!
Fields! Here. You okay? Stand up. Half my team went left. I got fucking hit with fire and shit. Burning goo shit.
Yeah, because we just shit on it. Shit on them.
Yeah, we did.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I mean, I wouldn't like them being demoralized, but like at least let us enjoy our victory. Come on. I mean, we did have to work for that a little bit. That Gundam ult was still like the worst thing.
I had ever two seen. Ults.
I know. You had an ult. You were the first one on the team, I think.
Tactical says you're doing well. Keep going.
No problem. Guys, we can handle it. 13,000 damage to your
death. Damn. Nah, you know what? Let's
make this a good one.
No, I don't even get it.
Thanks a bunch. Let's make this a good one. I'm counting on you.
I have
watch me shine.
Two revived enemies.
You'll look out there.
Same person, yeah.
Preparations complete. Pilots, begin your assault.
I don't know what's happening right now.
Yeah, I know. You're fucking slapping them. Fucking... Oh my god. Oh, we have double sniper? That's fucking beat.
Oh no!
Enemy sniper spotted. Damn. Can anyone give me a jump start? I apologize.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
My bad. Spotted.
He already smoked and then he just got fucked.
Yeah.
Okay.
What? Beat fuck. He had to try.
What?
Of course we won.
Well,
I'm here, aren't I?
That was a good start.
And that was a fight.
Yeah, but if it's too good of a start, we can only go down.
Honestly, I mean, even if we had like one good game, I can go to bed knowing that we don't start. I don't believe I'd hurt the car, for sure. I didn't get enough shell feeling, are you kidding?
This is a point capture mission.
The second point is so hard. Fluttering. Chunk Bunkus?
Hmm?
Bunkus, yeah. Oh, it's a blue
again. Select the suit you wish to pilot. captured. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Ready to intercept. Don't you worry. Got it handled.
Standing by. cover me.
What the fuck?
I was stunned the health kit to stop him getting the health kit, then I ran out of the health kit trying to get the health kit. Holy fuck, dude.
Why?
We did it!
Why though?
I don't know, it's pushed to my room and it's anti-fucking spot technology. I did a fuckload better on him than I did on Gundam Gundam. They all were hugging each other constantly, so I did so much damage.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I just threw it. Oh, you're going to Omni Band. Let's do this. What else? Not.
Start the clock command. Launching now.
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Warm up, gang. It's go time.
Okay.
I mean, he isn't really that squad, but shield, heal, stuff. Kinda has tools to deal with a lot of them. Except the dump trucks. Butter in a jar.
Good luck out there.
I feel like Dom Trooper is like not as tall as he should be. You look like you should be assisting the guy. You're there as well.
This is our target.
Preparations complete. Pilots, begin your assault.
Great. Let's go.
Understood.
Fight well, pilot.
Yes.
Why?
And there was a barb put into the wall.
I don't know, dude.
That's how you do it.
In the first like minute of that game, I did not see his leg. Then we fucking speed roll. Hell yeah.
Alright.
Anti-squad technology. Honestly, the way those last two games went, I don't know. That last game, like, the enemy team was probably so fucking just confused. Because, like, they were trying really hard. And, like, they had a good strategy. They just got destroyed. If that was us, like, I'd be really fucking sad.
You could search for casual and ranked at the same time.
Be a surprise whether you get that.
I mean, that's what we've done in Dota, even though it hasn't happened yet.
Oh, you can search for more.
Yeah, we were searching literally like the entire. More than half of the time that we've been back into it. We've searched for both turbo and an actual match at the same time, and it's just always come up with turbo. Which both scares me even more.
Yeah.
And
I don't.
I feel like we're setting ourselves up for something. I just don't know what it is. Except it's probably disappointment.
Maybe.
Because I can't tell. We've had some meaty turbo matches. The last one we played lasted 40 minutes.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
So, we are getting experience of playing Dota in in-game scenarios. But I feel like we're not getting experience playing the game in the middle.
Yeah. Which is... I mean, it's difficult to get to play in the middle.
Your goal is to capture the target waypoints.
That's where
the mission is about to begin.
Head. It's very hard to come back.
Alright, let's get this party started!
Select the suit.
Wait, fuck it.
Pilot.
Literally everybody! I went through a list of three different people and they just... Fuck it!
Preparations complete.
Oh hell yeah, we're gonna win now.
Jesus Christ, I was like, okay, you know what, I can't do dynamies. Oh, I can't do ass because you just picked ass. Even, I know you're not ass now, but... I went through like five different people and they were...
Help. What the fuck, dude?
Well, that
I jumped to his fucking arm. I forced that up.
Oh, dude. I'm not happy to get that.
That was fun.
No, if he wants, dude, take Ezio. Just do it. No, I want to do Barb. You fucking. I can't be that guy as much as I want to.
Get this party started.
It's so easy.
Are you ready?
He even started to switch. I was already Ezio selected, and then he backed out of Barb, selected Ezio, so I just selected Ezio to go Barb, and then he goes back Barb. After highlighting someone else.
You gotta just gotta breach the last ball forever.
Let's make this a good one.
This guy's Marisite.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Okay, let's give them a warm welcome.
Can't fucking shoot!
Sorry,
yo.
So fucking stupid. But I'm doing it. Jesus.
Attack this area! Enemy team! Come! Capture the area! Area has been
Hey, fuck, excuse me? The fuck was that?
The enemy forces have the advantage.
This is bad.
Oh, what the hell stunned me? No! No, why is there so
good? You'll capture something soon. We'll lose!
Nerd.
Oh boy.
Backed up so far for the Hades, what are you doing?
Yeah, I thought he was
going to run. I was about to throw him, but he came out of the corner. Figured he'd try and rush it. He had Hades. He was like full health. I don't think he's health set.
I need a priest.
Five,
I need a priest.
Three, two,
I need a priest! Oh, he's so hurt! No! Thank you!
Hostile brawler on our hands.
it.
How? I didn't even do anything.
You're hacking. You're cheating. You're using cheat engine.
I actually didn't even do anything. Like,
oh my god.
I felt like I did so bad on it. And I only have bronze damage. I guess there were two rounds.
I had gold damage. I was only dynamies.
And you did. Like, how did I even get it? I don't understand.
I had bronze kills.
You actually should have cut. I had gold kills, but it didn't give me the card for the kills. Give me the card for the damage. Which, if that was a majority of my damage, that was the round. Because my Suzuki run it, shit. Oh, I don't gotta be Suzuki. Okay, I got one of my pickup deals.
You're gonna make me do drugs.
Hey, Suzuki as Dom or Heavy Armor. Yeah, you gotta pick up. Make you do drugs.
Ooh, that's a new festival. That thing I watched where the bad movie thing.
Yeah.
What the fuck is Hawk the Slayer with X-ray eyes, rated PG? Apparently it's whatever they watch this episode. I need to go to like garage sales and estate sales and just start picking up all the weird VHS tapes I find.
Hell yeah.
But only do it if I'm wearing hipster glasses and shit.
Like those fucking owl neck glasses.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Fucking steampunk shit.
And flannels.
Flannels. That's so like cliche though. I feel like that's become mainstream at this point. You gotta be like really out there to be fucking hipster now.
I think I win. I'm being egotistical, but I think I win.
I mean, you are a pretty unique guy.
If you... My Spotify playlist.
Oh yeah, no, your Spotify playlist is like on a different planet. Yeah, I mean, like, look, I ain't gonna lie, like, you... Find some really fucking good music though, like.
This is a destruction mission.
Can we be on attack first? Oh, we are.
We
Funky
are.
Pineapple!
Slap her up.
Big man said. Oh, there's a new Witch from Mercury today.
Yeah, they have a fucking Slap from Mercury.
Good, because the fucking One Piece yesterday was a recap. Of something that happened 4 episodes ago, or less. Maybe less, honestly. It's like, hey, we're gonna recap that battle Zoro had last week.
They're kind of abusing that a little bit.
Like, it wasn't actually last week, but it was at least less than a month ago, the fight they're, like,
yeah,
recapping. And I'm guessing it's because Sanji just finished his fight for this arc. Like the whole arc, like his big finale. And so next week might be Zoro, so maybe they were just giving him more time to animate the shit, because it's Zoro. I mean, the Sanji shit was animated pretty well too. Which probably means there's gonna be like a 3-week gap before Gear 5 happens, whenever that's supposed to actually happen.
Basically,
thanks so much.
if my watch is vibrating or if I'm having heart palpitations.
Maybe your palpitations are right. Whoa.
Yeah, we've capped for like 20 seconds. Coming for me! He wants my dick! Come on, it had like one health. Why did that not? I knew you were out.
Oh, Zaku! No, you died!
damage to pilot.
What the fuck? Fine, I didn't really expect us to win anyway, but just why? Well, I guess I could practice my new level. I hate him so much. You know, I should try full auto.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Okay, let's give them a warm welcome.
Let's show them what we've got.
That was your best work, pilot.